Welcome back to Take Apart! Thanks to the guys behind Unleashed Firmware for Flipper Zero, we have another update to enhance our hacking dolphins. So connect USB-C cable to the Flipper Zero and another end to your computing device. I recommend using Chrome browser for this procedure. Visit GitHub link in description that will lead you to the source of the Unleashed Firmware. Scroll down to releases and here you can see latest release. Here are some warnings about sacrifices made in order to improve new firmware version. And here is a list of new changes. It is huge list and I am sold and biased on new sub gigahertz and NFC changes. So scroll down and click version with extra apps dash install via web updater. This will bring Flipper Lab and site will automatically detect connected Flipper and show current firmware. You see, I have version 0.66, a new one will be 0.67. So hit install, it will start loading firmware files to the Flipper. Entire process is automatic and it takes around 5 to 6 minutes, during which Flipper restarts several times. While we wait for this to finish, you should subscribe or else your Flipper won't connect to the Flipper Lab site. In that case, comment below and ask what to do. Me or someone else will be happy to help you out. If you're interested in different firmwares for Flipper Zero, I have created tutorials on how to install Xtreme, Rogue Master or even official Flipper firmware. Also, playlist with most of the external modules, including wiring diagrams and detailed build instructions, is at your disposal too. And don't tell anyone, but I have done few hacking videos too. Opening cars with rolling codes, popping open Tesla's charge doors, or even jamming with Flipper Zero can be found on my channel too. You can also find few product links in description below. Alright, once all done, Flipper will display welcome screen and site will show current firmware version as latest. In my case, 0.67. You can disconnect USB cable and you have successfully installed latest and greatest Unleashed firmware. Thanks for watching and see you next time.